You know that feeling when your external hard drive suddenly stops working and you think you've lost everything? Yes, this happened to me recently, but here's the good news. I got it all back and I'm gonna show you how. I'm Phil Palin, a brand strategist. Today, I'm sharing a real experience that every creative dreads, losing files from a portable drive. This video is sponsored by Wondershare, specifically RecoverIt, a very powerful data recovery tool that I genuinely recommend and used recently myself. Let's walk through how it works, what it actually does, and why it's trusted by over 5 million users. We all try to play it safe, labeling drives, setting up backups, and doing everything right. But when things go wrong, those backups won't always save you. That's when you need a recovery tool that actually works, one that's built for real-world file loss from dropped drives, accidental formatting, or worse. RecoverIt makes it simple to recover lost or deleted files from hard drives, SSDs, or SD cards, even USBs and more. I'll point out a few things I like right away about this brand. It supports over 1,000 file types, from client documents and 4K videos to family photos and audio notes. No tech skills required, just point, click, and recover. And thanks to its smart scan filters and preview before recovery, you only bring back what matters. So for creatives, IT teams, or anyone who's ever panicked over lost data, this is a great tool for you. Fast, powerful, and shockingly easy. Now let's scan my external hard drive because I need those files back. What impresses me most is how quietly it's been scanning in the background today. I've been working at my desk and it hasn't slowed anything down or gotten in the way at all. And this alert right here, it's asking for an extra system level access on M1 Max, which is what I have, to scan even deeper. That's like a level of thoroughness that I haven't seen from other recovery tools, so I super appreciate that. RecoverIt doesn't just dump everything into one big folder for you to sort. Your results are neatly organized by type, love this, photos, videos, docs, archives, and more. And then you can drill down into specific formats like JPEG, PSD, PNG like this, or even WebP. The preview window shows exactly what you're recovering before you commit. That alone saves and avoids restoring the wrong files. Love it. So let's go ahead and hit recover. It will give me an alert that I should probably save this file somewhere else other than the drive where I'm actually recovering it from. But for this demo, I'm just gonna click save so you can see it in action. Then I can select open folder, and right there in a series of folders, I've got the image that I recovered. Very happy. Now, back on the homepage, I want to point out a few more things that might apply to you and your use case. Not every recovery needs to scan an entire drive. These quick access options right here let you target exactly where to search, like your desktop, trash, or even a time machine backup. Or if you're working with disk images or need to dig into a specific folder, RecoverIt makes that super easy. I'm a good example of this. I've got that notoriously generic folder on my desktop called Files that I just drag random things into to keep the desktop organized, but I often find myself needing things back in that folder specifically. So I love how everything's laid out here visually. It's intuitive, even if you're not tech savvy. Beyond just recovery, RecoverIt offers tools designed specifically for creatives like me. As you can see, RecoverIt immediately detects all of the connected drives, whether internal or external. In this case, I've got a 1 terabyte hard drive and a 64 gigabyte SD card. They show up clearly with usage stats. It's fast, responsive, doesn't hang, even when scanning across large drives. That's something I've had trouble with using other recovery software. Let's say you've got a corrupt video file. You'll find a repair tool right on the sidebar. Just click Corrupted Video Repair. This supports formats like MOV and MP4, which are, by the way, notoriously fragile on SD cards. This has saved me hours in the past when a camera froze mid-recording, let's say. You can also repair multiple clips in a batch, huge time saver. And for projects that span several files or formats, the enhanced recovery mode goes even deeper. This is ideal for retrieving large high-res video files, even if they're fragmented. All of this is accessible from the same clean dashboard, ready when you need it. Let's say your scan is massive, or you need to pause and come back later. Makes sense, might take some time, and you might be busy. Scan records let you resume where you left off. You don't have to rescan your whole drive again. It's a small feature, but it makes a big difference when you're recovering large or time-sensitive files. RecoverIt helped me bring back work that I thought was gone forever. It's super easy to use, incredibly powerful, and honestly, worth every penny if your data matters. Check it out below. Let me know in the comments how your experience goes. I hope it's a good one. And if you found this video helpful, hit that like button. It helps others discover this video and other content that we work hard to create for you. I'm Phil Palin. Thanks for watching. A huge thanks to RecoverIt for sponsoring this one. I'll see you in the next video.